Okay, so this trick is one of the first tricks that I've been taught. I've never mastered this trick. Even I think you want to be
the guinea pig.
The one to volunteer with this trick. So I'm going to go through the cards like this, right? And then you just say stop whenever you feel like it.
Okay.
You can just say stop whenever you want me to go. Hey?
Stop.
Stop. Okay. Now you can either choose from this end or from this end.
From the right inside.
From the right inside. Now you take that card. You look at the card. Don't show me the card.
Okay. See what card is this?
Okay.
Do you have the card?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Everyone knows the card?
Yes, sir.
Alright, now you can put it anywhere in the deck where you like. Do you have it?
Yes.
Okay. So now what we do is we give it a little wave, right? Right like this. And now I'm gonna see. Now you need to look at me and
okay.
We'll try to look at the cards, and I'm gonna see your reaction and try to see if I can find your card by looking at your reaction. But don't give anything away, like don't make a sound when I go through past the card or anything like that. I just want to go through the cards and try to find your card. I'm feeling some tension, so we must be getting it closer. I don't know. Have you passed your card?
Don't answer.
Have you seen it?
Must we answer you?
Okay, don't answer. You see, that is the thing of this thing. Have you?
Yes.
Have I?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm feeling nothing. Okay, I'm gonna try and see again. That is not your card.
No.
Are you sure? Okay, I'm gonna go through it again. Wait, Adam. Is this a card?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, is this a card?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Oh, my word.
Yeah,
sir. Sir, please.
Can I see
you? You want to learn how that?
Yes.